Hey everybody, this is going to be a playthrough of the A.04.1 mission from the Georgian Oil War Campaign for the SU-25T. Looking at the mission briefing, got an afternoon mission in the summer. Probably won't be any glare because there's a pretty heavy and low cloud cover layer. It's going to make lighting difficult in some spots. Unfortunately, we do not have the LLTV pod in this mission, so just do your best to spot visually and with the Shkvall. Looking at the allies, we've got a couple SU-17s and a couple Mi-24 helicopters flying around. Looking at the threats, we've got some man pads, some Shilkas, some Strelas. For the air threats, we've got a couple SU-25Ts and a couple Mi-24s flying around. Those are both going to look identical for the SU-25, look identical to you and your wingman, and the Mi-24 helicopters will look identical to the friendly helicopters. So be careful what you shoot at. In any case, the air threat's really not your concern unless they're directly threatening you. Moving over to the mission planner. The objective of this mission is to protect three friendly armor groups. We got one here, and one here. And we need to destroy four advancing enemy groups. We got one here, one here, one here, and one here. A couple of these have SAM units at the back. One's got a AAA unit at the back. Actually, two do. And then we got three going overland, one on the road. The overland groups aren't going to stop when you kill one of them, but if you hit something on the road group, it will stop and scatter for a bit, give you some time to attack the other groups. Overall plan: take off out of Sochi up here, fly southeast along the water. We're going to locate the mountain range. If we look at the altitude map, we'll see these lines that are close together indicate rapidly increasing elevation, and we've got some pretty mild terrain further south. So we're going to do clockwise racetrack patterns along this mountain range. We'll kind of come in high, launch a missile, and then dive low, head south and then west to avoid any SAM fire that's coming in return. We're going to want to kind of hang a little far north, line up on this long stretch of road here. Probably the first landmarks you'll see from the water are these two villages here. You'll kind of see a little village and then a bigger village and a road in between. You can spot that all the way from the water. When you look further east beyond them, you'll see these three villages, two lined up and then one offset. That's where all the enemy groups are originating from. So you kind of use that as your start, and then look west from there as they advance. So first group we'll hit is this road group. Kind of line up on this long straight stretch of road before they get to anything curvy. Hit at least one of these, make them stop for a while. We can focus on something else. After you've hit those, just keep doing your racetrack and then find these other groups. If you happen to spot the Strelas, attack those first. Otherwise, take any tanks that you can get. Keep an eye out for any unmarked AAA and SAMs, but given that these are frontline units advancing, there's unlikely to be anything kind of out here in this space where there's nothing in the planner. Keep an eye out, but probably won't have anything there. It should be fairly safe to egress from your attack runs to the south and then head over west. You do that at low level. Once you've killed all of these groups and none of your friendly groups have been destroyed completely, then you'll get the mission success text and you can head on home. All through this, you're going to want to use your wingman, so target something, lock it up on your pod, and then call him in on your target. Don't just send him off to attack anything he sees because he's going to focus on AAAs and SAMs and he'll probably end up down over here somewhere attacking stuff that isn't important to the mission. All right, good luck. All right, start the mission. There's the little village and the big village. The road between them. Then further up, we got a cluster of villages that all the enemy groups will be coming out of. Got some movement up here. I think this is that long straight stretch of road, so if we can get around the corner, we can take a shot at the road group. Get ready to call the wingman in on something. Launch permission overrides, so we can launch without a lock since we're almost in range. Go ahead, launch. Get a lock, we'll call the wingman in on whatever we lock. Here we go. After he acknowledges, we'll lock something else. Dive low right. Have to turn away now. Yep. Chopping the throttle, pumping up flares. Take a look. Sam shot against the wingman. Right. Complete our turn. That should stop the road group for a while. We can focus on the groups in the field. Call the wingman back to us. Oh, I guess he didn't survive that. Or is that him? Oh, maybe he's alive, just not responding. Get ready to call him in on something else. Find some bad guys over here. There's a Strela. Definitely want that. Call the wingman in on it. Oh, it's dead. Scroll over to this tank. Take a look for SAM shots. Seeing anything. Атакую бронетехнику. Like that Strela is maybe right around those trees, unless that's a helicopter or something. What's this over here? That's Estrella, we'll take that. Oh, I think that's a friendly. Shoot. Alright, that's a wasted shot. Calling men in on this. It's Estrella. That. Like I got a bandit on me. Just ditch him, get back over friendlies. There's a tank there, we'll call the wingman in on him. That'll be the lock. There it is. Take this one. Might be the same target as the wingman, but I don't see anything else right now. This guy may not be dead, so we'll finish him off. Alright, watching for SAM shots. Nothing. Cool. Hopefully that's the bad guy. Check that out. I think those are probably dead. Thank you. quite dead. Call the wingman in on him. Take the other guy. That guy, check out this black mark kind of in the middle there, see what that is. Him, get the other one. Get really close. Wingman hasn't killed that other guy yet, so if he's still there, we'll loop around and try to get him. Good, Wingman got him. Alright, that's it, we're right on home.
You may continue to engage targets of opportunity or RTB. Out.
Thank you. That'll do it.